to extract an Imperial ally on my homeworld of Vardos. The target is Protectorate Gleb, a local official who once mentored both Agent Hask and myself. I don't know how this connects to Operation Cinder, but I have to trust the Admiral. Make the jump to Vardos.
That's the Dauntless. It's the ship we rescued on Fondor. Why is it here?
Well, it's delivering cargo. It's carrying those satellites. Moff Wraith said they were needed for Operation Cinder. But he wouldn't tell us the target.
Neither would the Admiral. Now I know why.
Satellites are aligned, sir.
Excellent. I did not call for you, Commander Versia.
Vardos is our target?
One of them, yes.
Why? The entire planet and its people, they're loyal to the Empire.
The Emperor commands it. We'll purge this planet and others. Fear shall spread and the galaxy will remember who is in control.
This is our home.
The Empire is our home. And we will do as the Emperor commands.
I don't take orders from dead men.
You take orders from me! Activate the satellites now. Leave for Vardos immediately. Recover Protectorate Gleb. She is your only target. That is all. That is all. Agent Hask on the Corvus. Tell him I need to speak to him immediately.
We'll find Protectorate Gleb in the Archive. Follow me.
Do you still remember your way, Commander?
I don't forget so easily, Agent.
This storm is unnatural. I've never seen anything like it. The locals must be terrified.
This is just the beginning. When people see what we've done here, that terror will spread throughout the galaxy.
I'm just surprised we aren't evacuating civilians.
Civilians are expendable. Our people will evacuate.
These are our people.
This is an Imperial world. A place we're supposed to protect.
Commander Versio, you're clear.
City on lockdown. All civilians are to disperse immediately. Evacuations will occur in the order they are scheduled. Until then, you will obey the Empire's instructions. Those who attempt to interfere with the Imperial evacuation will face immediate punishment.
Assess Sector 2B security before departure.
Too much. What do we do?
I don't think there's anything we can. Not at these winds.
I guess we just have to wait.
Special forces, let them through. our troopers in harm's way as well.
They'll evacuate when ordered to. Their fearlessness in the face of this storm shows true discipline.
But Gleb deserves an early evacuation, does she?
Gleb oversees the future Imperial Leader School here. She crafts loyal, capable troopers.
Like I... like me.
Now she's calling in a favor.
The people of Vardos are loyal to the Empire. Why should they be left to suffer?
This is all for the greater good, Commander.
None of this looks good to me. Vardos was our home, Ask.
The Empire is our home. Operation Cinder is a test to prove that we are worthy of what it will become.
You sound like my father.
Maybe that's because I listened to the...
It is about time. Hide in Versio. The Admiral sent you. I knew I was important, but to risk his own daughter's life.
Target acquired. Get a move on, Gleb.
Oh, she is giving me orders now, Precious.
Whoa. Get...
He is with me. The others will stay here. They are not important. Come.
Commander. We have a ship on landing bay 2. You'll be safe there. Go! Go now! Go!
Whoa, what are you doing?
No, stop! Stop! This is not our mission!
Stand down. It's okay, we'll get you off-world. Go.
No. Don't you!
I am your commander! Stand down!
Aiden, our orders are clear. We are to recover the Protectorate Gleb alone.
Things have changed. Look around you, man. Do you even recognize the Empire anymore?
No, please don't do this.
The Empire's job is to save civilians from things like Operation Cinder.
This is the new Empire.
If this is the new Empire, I want no part of it. I'm taking the orders of my commanding officer.
Are these your orders? Are these your orders? Because if they are, this is treason.
Yes.
Then I have mine.
Lower your weapon.
Defiance will be the death of you. Admiral Versio. Commander Versio. And Agent Miko have abandoned the mission. They've committed treason.
Understood. Return Gleb to me. That is your mission. I will take care of the traitors.
Situate on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Hold your fire. If they spot us, we're in trouble. We're too exposed. We need to get out of the open. They don't see us.
Keep it that way.
Inferno is close. Keep an eye out.
The storm is picking up.
We need to get off this planet.
Our own troopers betrayed us.
We got lucky. Come on, into the passageway. We have to reach the Corvus and get out of Imperial space. It's our only chance.
You heard your father. They'll shoot it down before we can leave.
Then we need to take down the anti-air cannons.
This is very bad.
Keep it together, Agent Miko. We have civilians on the Corvus relying on us.
We don't have Imperial comms anymore. The Corvus won't even know we're coming.
We'll figure it out. Slice that. Shut that spot.
Hold back!
I'm going in!
He's coming!
There!
Clear
out
the
spot!
Move!
On me!
miss this.
On me!
I hated having to do that.
We've been sentenced to death. We protect ourselves or we die.
Yes, Commander.
That should at least help us to get to the AA defenses. Now follow me and stay quiet.
Understood, Commander.
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Following your lead.
Slice that. Disable.
We're not the only ones searching for safety.
This way. Stay quiet and they won't see us coming.
Understood.
Wait for my mark.
Need to disable. Slice it.
Troopers up here.
Walkers deploy troopers in this area. Maintain cover. We're gonna steal an AT-AT. Shock the area.
Get ready!
Show me threats. And if we destroy the targeting dishes, we'll disable every AA in the sector. Show me threats.
Hey, we have Imperial comms again.
Patch me into the Corvus. Commander! I've got the civilians you sent to the ship. Good. Lock down the Corvus. Agent Hask will send troopers to capture the raider.
Yes, Commander. I'm with you, no matter what they say. Careful in that storm.
ATST!
I see the anti-air cannons.
I'll take them out.
I can't believe how far the Admiral is willing to go.
He's following his orders.
His orders aren't good enough.
Neither were ours. We need to get the civilians off Vardos.
Then what?
First, we get out of Imperial space. Then we come up with a plan. In the sector.
Take it down. I'll get us to the Corvus. Did it! Weapons in this sector are disabled.
Get to the Corvus. We are leaving Vardos.
I'm bringing us as close as I can. Barricade blocking our path.
Nearly there. Hurry, Commander! The storm is...
threat analysis.
Admiral Versio. Agent Hask reporting. Mission accomplished, sir.
Congratulations, Commander.
So, we're not completely alone. Some of the crew stayed with us. Protected the refugees against those who wouldn't.
How are they?
Shaken. Confused. But safe. Just want to know what's next.
We have to warn people.
Who? The rebels? They're just gonna toss us in Sunspot prison before we can even say a word.
That's why I think you should just take the Corvus and go. Leave me a TIE fighter. I'll set off a distress call, wait for the rebels to find me.
You really think I'm gonna let you just float out here alone? Del. We're Inferno Squad. You and me.
reporting Versio of the Imperial Raider Corvus. Sending a general distress call to the Rebel Alliance. We surrender.
Contact the general now.
So you thought it was a trap, but brought them on board anyway?
You're always telling me to take risks. Seemed like the most irresponsible thing I could do.
That a boy. Hello. I'm General Lando Calrissian. You must be the Imperial defectors I've heard so much about.
General, we've already told your people everything we know.
Let's take a walk.
Okay. What is this?
A bad idea.
To settle a bet. Strip thinks you're Imperial spies.
What do you think?
I think you're scared, running for your lives.